Hi, meteorologist Jason Brewer. Mid-80s today. Just a slight chance for a shower around Orlando and Melbourne. A little better chance late today, Daytona Beach and to the north and west from there, because we have an approaching cold front. That's going to heat us up today ahead of it, but also bring the rain in here really tonight and into tomorrow. We take a look at the records here for today. Look at this, 85, the record, Daytona Beach back in 1978. We had a hot one. And for today, we're going to be getting close. Daytona Beach, I think you're going to have the best chance to tie a record this afternoon. Very warm southwest winds coming in, and that's going to mean a very warm and humid day today for Central Florida. By tomorrow, winds swing around out of the northwest sometime during the day, and as that occurs, we'll have a band of rain rolling through. So late tonight into tomorrow, our best chance of rain. A little drier Friday. Can't totally dry it out yet, but it will be much cooler to end the week. Look at those upper 60s returning, and then we hit the weekend, warm back up a little bit as a next approaching storm tries to move in, bring us a little rain. Looks like Saturday is the best shot.